Thank you.
Never heard of women serving in the Special Forces.
Vess is one of my best people.
How'd she wind up in the Blue Stripes?
I pulled her from the paws of the Scoia'tael. Just 16 when they torched her village and slaughtered everyone. The unit commander took a liking and spared her. One last thing. This file is about one Geralt of Rivia.
And Foltest's death?
Actually, Geralt's death. The report details events from 5 years ago.
Rivia. Population 1,234. In that, 253 non-humans. September the 25th, 1268. A riot erupts. A massacre ensues. The streets run with the blood of elves and dwarves. One person finds the courage to face the raging crowd. During the rioting, 76 non-humans perish, including the witches Geralt of Rivia. Stabbed in the chest with a pitchfork by a man of whom we know only that his name was Rob, and he owed 3 crowns at the local tavern. Yennefer of Vengerberg dies trying to heal the witcher. The bodies of Geralt and the sorceress are taken away by a mysterious young girl with ashen hair. Their place of internment remains unknown.
I remember. Rivia. Yennefer.
What just happened?
I saw my own death.
And the rest? Have you regained all your memory?
That's all. I just remember the end.
Vess!
Interrogation's done. Restrain the prisoner. I'll take the key. Sail upriver at dawn. Guards will collect you in 5 minutes. Eat. You'll need your strength.
Not yesterday. He was a hero, pretty much. Everyone's man.
Personally saw him cut down 20 men in the blink of an eye, so it's no surprise.
See him dashing along those walls. Can't rightly say I ever saw his sword, the blade move so fast.
I thought that beast would tear him to bits when it came out of the clouds.
Delayed don't mean denied. Hangman'll do that tomorrow. Say we teach him a lesson for what he did to Foltest.
I'll not touch this.